a cloud in many skies, both alive and more abundant. I obscure the sun and don't prevent its shine. Precipitate rain, hail, snow in acidic bonds. My thoughts are philosopher stones, forever skipping ponds. Reality ripples off, a glitter falls between the planes. I go inside the hole, my eyes are closed, I'm seeing things. Always losing my soul, I do and I don't need to change. I'm constantly steeped in pain, but I don't feed the flame. It remains lit, but I don't stimulate the wick. I assimilate like syllables in a nameless mist. When you make a wish, you have to do more than wait for it, in order for an impenetrable surface to be immersed with crater dents. Disobey anything that would betray your bliss, unless it's for something so important to you it's worth forsaking it. Nourish your soul, be generous to yourself some more, and your life will be more beautiful like an elf matures. I am faced with many misfortunes and walk through several doors. Surrounded, I found my way out of every hell I've worn. The sloughing labyrinth, the passages shed their destinies and reconfigure. So often their fates can be delivered. I reflect on surfaces that don't provide reflections, cause my perspective is derived from my essence. It's what's inside projected. My identity is the composite chemistry of iconic edges, a sculpture comprised of collections of hyperbolic edges. The shape molded is the result of my combined endeavors. To keep in mind impressions cannot be left without applying pressure. So all the adverse circumstances I encounter culminate in a tertiary higher power. The muscles in your chin you learn you have it on the verge of crying, overcome with the figurative roar of a lion. When you're lost in the throes of sorrow, the rip currents violent, being tossed by the undertow can be demoralizing like screens. When you're paralyzed in your sleep, your world is silent. You're trapped in a seemingly endless dream you don't want to die in. My heart glimmers, the energy's only pure behind it. Despite the darkness harbored within, the glow endures defiant.